Today I want to ask you a question. Do you believe that biblical principles do not need to come in conflict with business principles? Do you believe that our faith life should be very different than our business life? Consider these two men, Norm Wade and George Cathy. They were both men of enormous integrity, honesty, and love for others. Their philanthropic endeavors were very evident of their love for humankind. Both men built great companies based upon the living word of God. Norm Wade built a company that he first named in the service of the master. Later on became service master. According to Norm Wade, he lived by certain principles that were non-negotiable: to honor God in all we do, to grow profitably, to pursue excellence, and to develop his people. Well, for Norm Wade, the reason those principles were not separate from each other was because the only way that he thought that his company would grow profitably was if it implemented the first three principles: honor God, help people develop, pursue excellence. You know, Norm Wade died, service master became public, and those principles eventually were just wiped out. I mean, those principles, one time, they were chiseled in front of the headquarters, just like the Ten Commandments. But now they exist no longer, because now they make more friendly type of principles, more that fit in with the jargon of a business world. Many people don't even know who Norm Wade is. And I don't think many people respect service master. That's just my opinion. But Drew and Cathy carried a legacy. He believed that Sunday was for the family to be together and to worship God. Drew and Cathy helped instill this principle into his children. Today, his children continue to run the company. And when the world told them that no company could survive, a fast food company survive in a mall closed on Sunday, Drew and Cathy said, no, we're not going to open up on Sunday. The children today do not open up on Sunday. Today, Chick-fil-A is one of the most respected companies in the world. There's no question that the children and Drew and Cathy were men of faith. They didn't separate their faith from their work life. They instilled, because of their faith, they helped people develop. Because of their faith, they grew with excellence. Because of their faith, they served people above and reproach. So I ask again, does our faith life need to be in conflict with our business life, or are they just one? Who you are as a person of faith is who you are as a business person.